Bedlington, a thriving community built on the industry of iron and coal. And once the location of the biggest celebration of the miners of Northumberland, the annual Miners' Day picnic. The one event that brought families and communities from across the region together in celebration. Nowadays, with the coal pits long closed, the residents of Bedlington are looking to reignite some community spirit on what would be the date of the annual Miners' Day picnic through one big event, Bedrock.
My name's Colin Patson from Station Entertainment, Bedlington.
How did Bedrock come about?
Bedrock, well, it was an overnight thing, sort of go to bed thinking of things, your mind flashes by, things you could maybe do for Bedlington. I thought, well, you know, things are dying up here anyway, so we've got to try and do something. And everybody does like music. I don't care how old you are, you like music. So I thought, yeah, music festival, that's the way forward.
What were your reasons behind it?
The reasons behind Bedrock was, well, it's two things mainly. One, I like music, and a lot of people do. And two, the charity side of things. You know, we can bring a bit of money into the town, spread it out around the community.
How do you feel Bedrock has progressed from 2012 to 2013?
Bedrock progression, in my eyes, excellent. I mean, say when you talk to the local publicans and all that, and everybody that was involved with Bedrock 2012 and 13, they are absolutely great. Everybody's fully involved with it.
From the people that I've spoken to, they talk about how they used to have the miners' picnic that brought the sense of community back. Is that what you think Bedrock's bringing?
Well, I would like to think so. I'd really like to think we're bringing the community back together, even if it was just for one, maybe 2 days a year, we'll pull the town back together and show them what we can do as a community.
And what do you see happening in the future of Bedrock?
Can only get better. Well, it can only get bigger, we hope. You know, we do want to make it bigger. We want to make it definitely a yearly event. We'd like to think we'll get more people on board, i.e. sponsorship and things like that. We'll need money, so anybody with a bit spare cash, any businesses would like to get involved with Bedrock, you will find it to it's a really good thing to be involved with.
And will this only be a unique opportunity for Bedlington? You won't be taking the Bedrock brand elsewhere?
Well, I have been asked, actually. Yeah, at the very pub we're sitting in, there was a guy sort of pulled us to one side and said, "You promise you'll not take it anywhere else?" I says, "No, it's Bedrock. Bedlington is Bedrock. So, no, Bedlington's idea, it'll stay with Bedlington."
This is Coast Radio, serving South Northumberland and coming to you live from Bedlington.
Come in out of my kitchen, I'll get you in just fine. I gotta be down because I want it all. Starting out with a kiss, starting it under like this. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep while she's calling a cab. While he's having a smoke and she's taking a cab. Now I'm going to bed, I'm starting to see. But it's all in my head and she's touching his chest. And now he takes off her dress. And now let me go.
See you. jellyfishing lullaby, choking on your alibi. Pride's just the price I pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eagle eyes for some Mr. Brightside.
How did you hear about Bedrock Festival?
I heard about it, I got booked for it. Somebody saw me play and they asked me if I'd like to play it, and they told me what it was about, and it sounded absolutely brilliant, so I was really keen to get involved.
What do you think it means to the people of Bedlington?
I think it's really important to the people, but I think it gives them it's something for them to be proud of. It's something that they've made and they've put on for the entertainment of everybody here, so it's just a happy time for everybody.
On the day itself, how do you feel that the crowd responded?
I thought it was great, they were mental. Just, they wouldn't let me leave, but it was really good. I really, really enjoyed myself. And they've all got great taste in music as well. The songs they were shouting out were like my tree, so it was cool.
Would you play it again?
Definitely.
Deny my dear, deny my dear. is your heart on the line? I've fucked it up this time. In my mind to him, and it is not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?
I just double checked because first the sound level is okay if you're out there in the front. Everything okay?
Cool.
My name's Ian Campbell. It's been my pleasure to come along and do a couple of songs for your day as part of your Bedrock festival that you've got on. I'm going to play a song now by a fella called Steve Earle, and it's about making illicit moonshine in the 1930s. It's called Copperhead Road. Thank you very much.
Economic refugees on the run to Germany. We at the back of Maggie's hand. Times were tough in Geordieland. We got war tools and working gear and lumped it all from Newcastle to here. There's plenty Deutsch marks here to own, and German girls are wunderschön. German beer is chemical free. My Germanies are ignorant. Sometimes I miss the river time. But you're my pretty full life. And we'll drink the old town dry and fill our spirit levels high.
Changes that I got from before. get the London in work. You get on the reward. And I'll show you the photograph I ever got to. And I'll play all those 45 that now mean nothing to me. And you're a real gone kid living out, baby. Living out, baby. Living out, baby. I'll do what I should have did. Hey! I stand in your shadow and on it grows. Yeah, it's dead and it's drifting. So let me know, let me know, let me know, let me know. And all of the 45 and all of the books. Yeah, and I've scattered all the photographs of sunshine and sun. And you're a real gone kid living out, baby. Living out, baby. Living out, baby.
Living out, baby.
I'll do what I should have done. You're a real dog. Is y'all a real God?
Yeah.
Marley and me. We're local musicians, formed in Gatehurst, Northumberland.
And why did you get involved with Bedrock?
We knew a local guy, Colin Patterson, who got in contact with us, told me there was a big event coming up in Bedlington. It's great for the area because I know they've realised they've lost the picnic now. They haven't got the community together anymore. It's great for us. We've never really had the chance to play locally since we started. We've only been getting a year now, so it was fantastic for the area.
You can get addicted to a certain kind of sadness. Resignation to the end, always the end. When we found that we could make no sense, well, you said that we could still be friends. But I'll admit that I was glad that it was over.
What do you think it means to the community?
Well, getting off the way when we were playing, the amount of people that turned up forward, the pubs have been really quiet over the last few years. And, you know, it was absolutely buzzing. Everybody was together, people I haven't seen for years because I'm local. So it was fantastic.
Big thank you from Molly and me. And this one's Jason Mraz.
Right to be loved.
Like in 2014?
I've seen the progression from the first year to the second year, which was amazing. With the same kind of commitment, which I know the backing and the guys that run it is well organised, I think it's going to be unbelievably big.
And the big question is, do you think you'll be part of the Bedrock 2014 festival?
Well, I certainly hope so. We would love to play again, wouldn't we?
Definitely.
Hiya, I'm Lewis Stenny. I'm a singer and I do community radio up in Alnwick. So come on, get it on. Don't know what you're waiting for.
Your time is coming. Don't be late. On the day, what did you think of Bedrock and what did you think it meant to the community?
It lets people of Bedlington get loose on bank holiday and enjoy themselves. See the light on your face. Let it shine, just let it shine.
And will you be involved in Bedrock 2014?
Oh, I hope so. Colin lets us.
Are you going to sing us an episode?
I'll do you another one.
Do
me?
I'll sing
you
don't you
one.
Dare sing, please. You'll clear the room.
No. You can sing along with this one. I'm
we
a shallow lad.
Sing along. We should all wave our arms in the air.
Go for it.
Have
it's called Brown Eyed Girl.
Oh, I love this song.
Me too.
Yes, let's go with it. Thank you, Louis.
Where did we go? This when the rain came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and running, hey hey, skipping and jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts thumping at you, my brown-eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Whatever happened? Tuesday is so slow. Going down the old mine with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing. I'm behind a rainbow's wall. Slipping and a sliding, hey, hey, all along the waterfall with you, my brown-eyed girl. You're my brown-eyed girl.
show you the sweet simplicity of your mind. Show it. You don't know that the knowledge is in the knowing. Sweat is a waste of time. I'd rather just be favored, a more graceful demeanor. I think that I'm the favorite. Rather do a job that I enjoy for a pittance than slave all day. No matter what it is to be happy, I didn't get that from you. Banana bread and cups of tea, pretty tattoos and paint in my hallway blue. Sweat is a waste of time. I'd rather just be favored, a more graceful demeanor.
Cut out, they cut cards. His eyes are ripped, heart a cake. Well, we're going to be among these, as you can tell, we've got, hello, yeah, we've got a little bit of a film crew. We did a festival back in May called the Bedrock Festival. It was a weekend one down in Bedlington, and it's all in aid of Help the Heroes, PDSA, and the Teenage Cancer Trust. So they're here filming for a little bit of a DVD for charities. So if it helps, please just lie and just go wild anyway, because they'll have it on DVD. We look even better. And then you get to be on the nice charity DVD. So, thanks for coming along and helping us, girls. And let's crack on.
This next song's called Pride. And it goes like this.
April 4th. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, iris skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer wind, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Oh, Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Oh, Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. You could have your chosen man, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. And I hate to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you. Whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Oh, Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't. Amen. Oh, Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him even though you can. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Jolene,
sightless eyes telling me no lies, knocking me out with those American eyes, taking more than a share, had me fighting for air. She told me to come, I was already there, and the walls started shaking, my mind was aching. We were making, we were making it, and you shook me all night long. We were making it, and you shook me all night long. Working double time on the seduction line, She's one of a kind, she's just a mind, oh mind. She wanted no applause, just another chorus. She made a meal out of me, then came back for more. Had to cool me down to take another run. Now she's back in the ring to take another swing. And the walls started shaking, my mama's aching. We were making, we were making it. And you shut me all night long. We were making it. And you shook me all night long. The button wouldn't up and put up. Sightless eyes telling me no lies, knocking me out with those American eyes, taking more than a share. She had me fighting for air. She told me to come, I was already there. And the walls started shaking, mama was aching.
It was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep. Yeah, she's falling asleep. up while I'm having a smoke. Yes, it's a temperature and I'm going to bed. Now my stomach is sick, but it's all in my head. But I see the tears just now. We may stop the dress now.
It's a new day, it's a new life for me.
You know how I feel. Send them to you know I feel. Down
new one. It's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
Time of your life.